Hey guys, Dieter here again. It's 25th of March, 7 a.m. in the morning. Sun's up and the energy circle is in full bloom. The last few of the mushrooms are on their way. There's so many more down the bottom here. I'm not sure why that is. Could be just because of gravity. Everything's flowing downhill, but look at them all. It's an impressive circle, it really is. Look at the size of them. Go through the doorway. Still got the other little gap there. But yeah, it's quite impressive. If I was more into being a shaman, I'd probably eat a couple of these mushies, cook them up, eat them, sit in the middle, and put myself into a trance. The old gold tops. Yeah, we go for a bit of a hallucinatory dream and find out what's happening. But yeah, I went through this with a metal detector, only found a couple of pieces of iron. Admittedly, one of them was in the centre. There was only a little piece in the centre, and a large piece of iron reinforcing, about a foot and a bit long, up the top. So, I doubt if that caused it, but there, anything's possible. But otherwise, there's no other metal objects inside this circle. But yeah, still baffled as to why it's a circle and why it's done the way it is. Well, we have a doorway right here, and another doorway or window there. Otherwise, complete circle all the way around. Quite impressive. And yeah, to me, a bit baffling. But look at all those mushrooms there. Look at them. There you go. And again over here. So yeah, it's quite surprising. Actually, there's another. Oh no, that's the gaps. But if anybody comes up with any ideas as to why I have a mushroom circle in my yard, I'd love to hear it. Yeah, I think it's cool. Alright. Go out the doorway, pan back, and leave it. That's our mushrooms. They'll only be there a few more, another day or so, and that's the end of most of them. They don't last much longer. But yeah, very impressive. Quite thrilled about that. The energy is still inside the circle. You still stand there. Within a minute, the hair starts going on end. And I'll have to sit down there and see what I can do. See if I can get to a meditative state and find out if there's anything in there. Haven't had a chance to do that yet. I might get a chance today. I'll let you know if I find anything. Alright, catch you guys later. Oh, don't forget to subscribe. Hit the subscribe button. Love to see you. Want to see more of you. Okay, more interesting stuff coming. Talk soon. Bye.